two, three.
Welcome back to Bass in Session.
We're inside the cantina at the Amistad Lake Resort, owned by Byron Velvick. Byron told us to go in and check out the place. So I'm having a Lone Star beer. Straight from Texas, because that's how I roll. These are all signatures of Bass Pros. We got a big Mercury 200 horsepower. A lot of mounts. There's Chickie. You want to play pool, Chickie? You want to play pool? Oh, no, I was going for a typical. There's Byron. And whoever that is.
Some dude.
It's a bartender, I guess. Lots of mounts, like I said. We got all kinds of tour jerseys here. I think that says Britt Myers. I don't even know. Marty Stone. This is one of Rick Klun, Byron's mentor.
Yeah, catch right.
Old Iconelli.
Get the onion rings. Get the onion rings, they're well worth it.
Grant Golbeck.
Okay.
We just got a recommendation. Somebody said get the onion rings. Issues jersey.
On my way to get the boat winterized today. Very important to get your motor winterized every single winter. And I'm going to have the expert explain why, because I'm sure he'll do a much better job than me. Let's see the importance of winterizing your boat every winter. Good afternoon. I'm a JB Mobile Marine. Can you explain why it's important to winterize your motor?
Okay, most important thing about winterizing is taking care of the fuel system. If you don't take care of the fuel system, fuel is going to gum up, you end up needing your carburetors cleaned, fuel system cleaned. It's one of the main reasons. Second main reason to winterize it, if you would have any kind of water inside of the gear case would freeze and crack. So you got to check or change the lower gear oil. Again, stabilize the fuel system, run the engine on the stabilized fuel, fog the engine out internally to lubricate all the internal parts, grease all the fittings, grease the prop shaft, and lubricate the engine externally to keep it from corroding and rusting. And it's a winterizing process.
Is this something you should do every single year?
Every year.
Every year.
Yeah.
And how can my viewers get in touch with you if they want your services?
Okay, cell phone number is 609-220-3030. And again, it's JB Mobile Marine, located in Cinnamons, New Jersey. Thanks.
Well, I went to pick up my boat today after being winterized. However, I woke up to an unexpected surprise. Oh my God, look at all this snow. Yes, we had a record snowfall in New Jersey in particular, but also on the East Coast in general. We had nearly 2 feet of snow here. Well, my poor boat is stuck. Stuck in deep, deep snow, I presume, at the boatyard. Now, you see, I dug my truck out, which took quite a few hours, not to mention I'm battling a cold right now. But that's only half the battle, because you see, where I park my boat is still very much filled with snow. Seems like things like this only happen to me. I want my boat back!